Act of defiance. New at 5:30, an undocumented mother facing deportation along with her children is taking refuge in North Philadelphia, a North Philadelphia church tonight.
As Cherry Gregg of KYW News Radio explains, the mother says her decision is a matter of life or death.
This is Carmela Hernandez. The 36-year-old walked into her new home along with her children to a bevy of supporters from New Sanctuary Movement who sang and signed petitions in welcome. Through an interpreter, Hernandez explained that they fled Mexico for the U.S. in 2015 after her brother and two nephews were murdered by drug gangs.
And I was being extorted and facing death threats.
They sought U.S. asylum, but their petition was denied. The family has been ordered to leave by December 15th, so Hernandez knocked on church doors, knowing immigration officials won't come inside.
I could not return to a place where I'm certain that they're going to face types of violence that they will.
Renee McKenzie is pastor here at Church of the Advocate, which joins a growing list of black churches nationwide, helping undocumented immigrants resist deportation, a matter many churches see as a battle for human rights.
Perhaps that's against the law of the federal government or the state government, but it's not against the law of God.
I've been told that Carmela and her four children will live in a classroom that's adjacent to this church and that she'll help prepare the meals that are served to those in need 5 days a week.
We're in this together with Carmela and her family until it's over.
While she awaits the results of an appeal, Hernandez, complete with her federal ankle bracelet from her temporary release in New Jersey, will live here with hope that she'll get the asylum she so desperately wants. Cherry Gregg, KYW News Radio for CBS 3 Eyewitness News.